welcome back. The last contestant of the audition tour is no stranger to the process. Buckled under the pressure last season, but has come back stronger.
What now, ho?
I remember you.
Wow, what's up?
Nigga, what's the deal?
What do you think happened?
I'll snap your neck like a twig right now, bitch, if you sass me again.
Okay, what are you gonna choose to sing?
Of course.
Okay.
Saw another cunt I want to speak to. Walk over to her, said,
I ain't the one to get played like a poop butt. See, I'm from
I'm
the
turning on my own nipples.
So I know what's up on these silly games that's played by the women. I'm only happy when I'm going up in a
cunt.
But you know, I'm a menace to society, but girls in biker shorts are so fly to me, so I step to them with aggression.
What's up, you cunt? Cunt. 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 Cunt.
It's always the voice that comes out of this body, right?
You got a very good voice.
I don't care.
I thought it was a really good audition. I think it's one of the best I've seen. I loved it.
It's very interesting, and you know who you are, and what makes us kind of go, oh my God, it's just not expected to have that voice come out of you.
I'm turning on my own niggas.
It's very different.
Nice control, man. You got a gift.
Nigga, you better get me her.